it's your boy Yosemite Sam, back with another Tuesday video, and guess who's back with me?
Myra.
Don't say your name. I don't say your name. Guess who is back with me? Why didn't you say your name?
Because you just told me not to say my name.
Today's video actually comes up from a conversation we had a few days ago. We were sitting on the couch, and I forgot how it got brought.
We're watching Insecure
because Myra feels insecure a lot.
We are both insecure.
And that question sparked a whole thing on where we bounced from things on it, actually led to what this video is about. Should I put a ring on it?
But that's a woman asking if she should. Right?
Yeah.
Okay. I feel like we should elaborate on that.
I don't know if everyone's heard about how diamond rings got increasingly popular in the United States in the 1940s from the Diamonds Are Forever campaign, one of the most successful campaigns, basically saying if you got a diamond ring, then you love your wife, and if you don't, you hate her.
And Kanye also said diamonds are forever. He did say
that it was way after this 1940s thing, so I don't know if it has the same effect. And originally when I was researching, I'm like, it's going to be about this. But I actually found another thing. This article saying the strange and formerly sexist economics of engagement rings. I'll link it in the description below. It says that there is this law that was common throughout history, up until about the 30s, 40s, around the Great Depression era, that basically said a woman could sue a man if he broke off their engagement. She could sue him for money because basically she was seen as damaged. Back then when women's worth was in their marriage, the woman could actually sue the man for breaking their contract. If I engage, I went up to you. And you're saying, hey, I love you. I don't know if they love people back then.
Or your family could possibly increase my family's wealth, so therefore we must commit to a marriage.
Exactly.
To find our businesses.
So he goes there, he gets on one knee, says, you know what? Let's get married. And she says,
yes.
She hesitated. Cool. In the 1930s, people started to think different about that law and started to get struck down all over, at least in North America, got struck down all over the country. The ring was collateral against the marriage going through because these laws weren't being upheld anymore. We're saying, hey, you owe me.
That doesn't happen nowadays though.
Exactly. So as time progresses on, things change. Women are increasingly getting more rights. They're increasingly having the opportunities to do things for themselves. They don't necessarily need a man to sustain them. Nowadays, when you get an engagement ring, would you expect if the marriage didn't break up or work out, would you give the ring back or would you keep it?
Well, I have given the ring back, so yes.
You would give it back. Okay.
Six men engaged
56 times.
I've not been twice, calm down.
So 70 times. Every time you
get I'm damaged goods according to old.
Well, in 2017, it's different. People have been married 35 times, they got 89 kids, and they're not damaged.
True.
But back then, this chick was being
damaged.
Over for her.
The clearance section of
fucking. Clearance. Going through all that history. Cause she didn't know all that. I basically told her all that now. What is your opinion? I guess regardless of the history, what is your opinion on engagement rings?
I think if it's a real genuine love, the ring shouldn't be the main focus or the main area of attention.
If you see engagement rings as a symbol of love, as a symbol of your love and your connection to a person, of your commitment to a person, why do men not wear engagement rings? If the man doesn't wear an engagement ring, where's the sign of commitment? It just shows a woman out here showing something that's not tied to anybody. There's no connection to you got one on and I got nothing, I just got a bare finger. If I do ever plan on getting married, the woman nine times out of ten is going to expect an engagement ring. So I can't come to her without looking cheap or cheap.
I don't think so, because like both of the times that I got engaged, one was without a ring and the other time was with a ring, and both times the ring wasn't like the most significant part of it.
Which is my one argument for engagement rings. I feel like any person, man or woman, could just say, hey, I love you, girl, let's get married, and them not having a ring would indicate that there was lack of thought put into it. Hey, I thought something to buy something in order to show you that I mean this. Everyone, do this.
Just throw it.
Everybody, we're gonna all gonna chip in a dollar, okay? As many people as possible chip in a dollar. We're gonna buy the best ring, we're gonna buy one of the biggest diamond rings ever, but just one. There'll be a Facebook group called Whose Ring Is It?
Whose ring is it now?
Yeah. We're gonna pass this ring around. Whoever needs it, I'm gonna propose to my girl. We send the ring down there to propose. She gets to wear it for a day or two. Take it back.
Next person.
Yeah. Bling bling for the gram. Stop on the gram. Ow. They send it back and it goes on to the next person. Here's what I want you guys to do. Leave in the comments below. Obviously, we don't have any knowledge. Actually, she has more knowledge. She's been engaged 30 times. But I have absolutely no knowledge on how this system works. So comment below if you've been married, if you've been engaged, what was the situation? Is this weird? Do you think engagement wings are weird?
Wings?
Do you think engagement wings? Actually, engagement wings. Bob. Parmesan garlic engagement ring.
I thought you meant like wings, like flying.
Nah,
wings.
Bro, wings. Like
chicken.
Blue cheese.
Chicken.
Blue cheese. Oh. Comment below things that you personally have gone through or people that you know. What do you think about engagement rings? Is it old fashioned or we still should be doing it?
And if women can and do get men engagement.
Yes, I'm also very curious about that.
Don't.
So make sure you like and subscribe. I think we all learned a valuable lesson today. Not really, we just talked randomly and then it just all fell apart.
Doesn't make any sense.
Bye. So we brought two great ideas to the world.
We're gonna patent those.
Yeah, don't steal them. Community ring, engagement ring. Community ring, engagement ring. A community ring, engagement ring. A community ring, engagement ring.
I have seen my own vaginal area. Please cut all of this out. I don't want that out there.